Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we get started, I'd like to ask you to like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below. I dislike it, Soccer Cruise channel. Much appreciated. Alright.
Don't even have the right tools.
First thing first, I wanted to see Yeah, I don't want that back. I'll get this. Enough playing around. Let's go. do now. Okay, now we're going. I got a checkpoint up here. Okay, I guess we're here. Doesn't matter where we go. They're all in the middle of it. Time is it? We got some time. Alright.
Something for me.
Oye, Danny, we're going to blood some new recruits today. It's a textbook ambush, and we want you to show them how it's done. Help us out. We could use you.
Thanks.
Doing your ambushes. This way.
I
Felicidade.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvio Balboa, Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friends.
Now what?
Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
A lot of money not going to the rest of Yara.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist Dr. Edgar Reyes discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug. Come, witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity, and true Yaren spirit. Follow me.
Spasibo for the inside tour. You really make a reporter feel special.
Anything for you, Nikolai. It all starts with Nicotiana Yarana, our native tobacco plant grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure? Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best minds to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plant? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. No volunteers? Okay, I'll demonstrate.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer. From death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract refine and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaren tobacco. Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and belief by idiots. It's not true.
Uh-huh. Right.
Jumped up there.
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise.
You believe that organic shit?
The pioneer behind the Viviro.
Yaren at heart.
Thank you so much for making an appearance. Ah, muy bien. Okay, everyone. Enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren rum. This is a preview of all the Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a sneaky peek. So peek away. If you have a question, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes, we don't want to be late.
Neither do we. Let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
So what now?
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Thank you. Who the hell do can keep up with demand for this drug?
For you today. Maria Puta Marquesa, Minister of Culture, Uncle Anton's personal whore. You're also director to the True Yarn Academy, no? Where you fry people's brains to make sure they play nice? Like you did to me, right, Maria?
What?
Don't play dumb, bitch!
Talia, put the gun down. She's not worth it.
You... You attacked my home. You put your filth on my network. You have any idea the embarrassment I had to endure because of your disgusting performance? I have given everything I am to be here. You think you can take that away from me? My academy was built to save fake Yarens like you and that muddy macho you spread your perversions with. And where is she? Does she not approve of you playing with guns?
Fuck! Okay, let's go, let's go!
What happened?
Get her the fuck out of here!
Okay. That's that. Hello? That was his mother? Wow, did not know that one. So much for that one. And why is my controller vibrating? How far is the spot? Where would it be? I guess we can go do that. from the DJ booth, where is it at? I guess we'll track this and we'll fly over there after I do this. Let's do this real quick. This quest, right? Because we gotta purchase all of them, right?
Maria Marquesa is dead.
Believe it when I see it. Talk soon, Clara.
Bicho, you're not having a heart attack.
How do you know? We need Paolo. Paolo knows how to fix this.
Paolo's in Miami by now.
No, he's still here. Danny, come find me in the little mountain just west of the airport. There's a bunker, and I'll be the Mexican on top of it.
Okay. Just take a breath. I'm on my way.
Retrieve thumb drive. In here. Didn't I already go in here before? could have sworn I did this already. Come on, grab it. Did this already though.
I guess
I did this already though. No. As we're gonna end it, and when we come back, we'll pick up off talking to this guy and trying to finish this guy's quest.
You're here. All right. Okay, I can breathe again.
Till next time, once again, stay safe.